I have to say, I am very hurt by the things that you said to me when I came to your house.
I don't want to be the one that talks about your life.
You did talk about
it. I did, because I felt like you didn't have my back. I did. Then okay. You're talking about the place that, like, I earned, like, I work hard for. It just hurt my feelings.
Friend of fighting dirty.
No, it's not called fighting dirty. It was facts.
But it's not facts. What, did I have a mortgage? Did I have to pay?
You do have a mortgage.
Okay. Was it wrong? No, no. Lisa. I'm telling you. I don't have...
You don't know it.
I don't
it.
Have a mortgage.
You were trying... You know
that I know of?
You do know.
Are you crazy?
You do. Who cares? I don't care what you do.
Larsa, you're a liar. Don't tell me I have a mortgage on my house.
Lisa, you have a mortgage on your house. Okay. Do you want to see you have a mortgage on your house?
I don't have it.
It's public knowledge.
You don't know a lot about Lenny and I. Okay. You obviously clearly don't. I don't know who is feeding you these lies that you feel like you need to repeat. Not everything about you is true, right? The fact that you stole someone's husband, is that fact? Is that a fact?
I don't want to have issues with you over a wedding. All I'm saying is, I've always had your back.
My family.
It's my knowledge.
Why
and don't come from me when I work hard for my.
It was a joke. You need to lighten up.
Okay, well, I'm joking about you. Okay.
No, you're not joking. You're being malicious.
How am I being malicious?
You're not being a good friend.
How?
You are trying to hurt me.
How am I trying to hurt you? You have an abortion defense.
I can't let it go with Larsa because I know what she's doing. She's trying to punish me for what went down in New York.
Have my back.
What do you want me to say that just happened right now? What could I have said in this moment that just happened now? Tell me.
I'm just saying in general.
Do you want me to fight somebody?
She's mad because I didn't have her back, as she says. So now she's trying to go after me in any which way she can and attack me for nonsense. That is not the definition of a friend.
What you did and versus what I did are not the same. Lies. I don't spit lies, okay? I don't spit lies. I don't. Let me tell you something. Like, obviously, Mike right now, but I just had it out with Larsa. Out, like, through the roof, okay?
You have two mortgages on your house, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, shut the fuck up.
Why does she care about my finances so much? Like, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. She needs to walk the plank. She needs to walk the plank. Goodbye. She needs to walk the plank. Is there a plank? Is there a plank? Is there a plank? Excuse me, sir. Is there a plank? Is there a plank? Yeah, there's a plank in every bowl.
So I need to fight.
Oh, okay. On the floor.